spent a lot of time thinking about what I was going to say today, perhaps overthinking it. I hope you see the irony in that when we get to the end of this, because what I'm going to talk about is cognitive Photoshop. Our logical brains are really important. That higher level of thinking allows us to understand the world around us, organize our day, turn thoughts into words, be able to communicate with each other, and therefore organize our society. But sometimes that logical brain can really drown out our emotions. But if you ignore your emotions, it's going to manifest in some other way. If you try to rationalize away your pain, it's still going to be there. You're going to develop anxiety or depression. These things happen. A famous psychologist once said, if you overthink things, it's like sawing off the branch that you're sitting on. That emotional side of the brain, the creative side of the brain, that's so important. That's always telling us something, not in the form of words. You need to be in touch with your emotions. That emotional side of the brain, really, really crucial to what we do.